Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. MS250-12 12 volt 20.8 ampere power supply not turning on. Let's see what's wrong. If you don't have good experience in electronics, never try to repair, because here are live voltage. Always take care for the safety. I will apply power using series lamp and we will monitor the lamp condition. It draws power, that means its input circuit is clear. DC voltage positive, negative, no voltage. If we check input voltage, 231 volts. Output, no output. Let's see what's wrong here. Always verify voltage on these capacitors. Discharge, discharge. Here it is using UC3845, H15 and B50. Pin number 5 ground in UC3845 and pin number 7 is startup pin. Now if we see voltage at pin number 7, 5 ground and pin number 7 VCC, 8.4 volt. But no reference voltage. That means there is something wrong with this IC. If you see in microscope, there is a crack here. this line indicates that this IC is damaged. As we detected that this IC UC3845 that we removed from this power supply, there is a visible crack here. That means this IC, this chip is damaged. I don't have 3845 right now. I have 3842, 3844, 3843. I have 3845 SMD. 3844 and 45. Either it is 1844 or 1845. 2844 or 2845. 3844 or 3845. These both ICs, maximum duty cycle 48%. 0% to 48%. The difference in 3844 and 45 startup voltage. 3844 has 16 volt startup and 3844 needs 10 volt working voltage, while 3845 needs 8.4 volt startup voltage, startup threshold, and normal working voltage 7.6 volt minimum level. So we will try to adjust the voltage because we need 10 volt working voltage for 3844, and in this power supply 3845 based power supply we need 7.6 volt. We will try to figure out the circuit and we will try to adjust the voltage. Now I will use 3844 IC here. Now the LED is turned on. If we check voltage, 12.21 volts. So the IC is controlling voltage. It's good. Now we need to check voltage on VCC pin of this IC, pin number 5 and 7. Reference voltage 5 volt. Before this, when the IC was short circuit, at that time it was just only 7 volt and there were no reference voltage. Now I will install this power supply in casing to apply load and we will verify it. Now I used 3844 instead of 3845. What will be a small observation that this power supply will start up with slightly more delay. Why? Because 3845 starts at 8.4 volt and 3844 starts at 16 volt. So VCC capacitor will need more time to charge. Now I will connect 7.5 ampere load. First we will monitor voltage without load. So that's good. 12.02. That's nice. At 7.5 ampere load, the voltage are good. So that means this power supply is now good. Now this IC is working good because it is 20 ampere power supply and I applied 7.5 ampere. Until 7.5 ampere the voltage are good. If you enjoyed this video, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.